On one hand, we keep saying that we want to be free. On the other hand, we say that we want to be free. We say, I want freedom. Now, ostensibly, it looks as if freedom is the most important word in this statement. We are looking at that statement there in the poster, which says, how I yearn for freedom and how I love my slavery. So when we say, I want freedom, apparently the most important word here is
freedom.
Freedom. It looks as if freedom is the most important thing that we want. But you know, really, in among these three words, if you are asked to leave one, which is the one you would most readily leave? I and wants and freedom. Which is the one that you would be quite prepared to leave? Quite prepared to leave. It is freedom. You'd find leaving your wants a little more difficult. And which is the entity that you would find absolutely difficult to leave?
I.
So really, the most important word in the statement, I want freedom, is I. Now this I and freedom are contradictory. I is the slavery. Why? Because only slavery can say that it
wants freedom.
So this I stands for slavery. And in the statement, I want freedom, we hold the I to be most important, thereby holding slavery to be most important. So even when I am saying, I want freedom, what is it that I am actually saying? That I will protect my slavery. I say freedom is all right as long as it does not hurt my slavery. Freedom is all right as long as it does not harm my slavery. Freedom is all right as long as it can coexist in subservience to my slavery. We want freedom as a slave of slavery. When you say, I want freedom, you actually want freedom to serve the interests of your slavery. Now, how can freedom be there then? Because you have already declared that slavery is much more important to you than freedom. Those who want freedom must first of all be prepared to get rid of the I, then get rid of the wants, and then all that remains is freedom. Actually, when I is gone, wants are gone along with the I. So hit the jackpot. Directly hit the I and freedom is there. But if your objective is to get freedom, remaining what you are, you will never get freedom. Because what you think yourself to be is the slavery. That is a very common mistake. We say remaining what we are, we still want
freedom.
We want freedom remaining what we are. It cannot happen. You are asking for the impossible. Hmm?